There's a lot of bad dudes out there, and it sucks. Are you gonna stay locked into some fucked up toxic dynamic that somebody else picked for you? Or are you gonna move on? Maybe find someone else. Even if that means that you may get your heart ripped out of your chest all over again.
Why is it always the girls who get their hearts ripped out in these things?
Girls can rip. Trust me.